Dead orbiter. Spare parts. Leaking. Oh dear.
Bounty claimed. Unnamed fallen captain. London.
Here we go. I'll see you. Cade ran through the crucible like it was a game.
Not the crucible. Sly Jax bastard. Is the crucible.
How are you holding up?
Okay, Guardian. May it provide for you, Guardian.
The most of it.
Night patrol? Fall and we'll be behind. Prepare the field. We need to thin down.
You have something for me.
Yeah, they're good. Move them up the ladder. Well, dead orbit. You're calling the shots. I am.
If it scares the enemy, but it scares the hell out of me. Keep that thing oiled, Guardian.
Checking right now. All done, all done.
Yes, not too late to seek a new one.
Not everyone can join
Requisitions
us.
Collected. Wiping metadata and returning to Vanguard HQ.
Know why that Regulus died in orbit? Someone tried souping up their own NLS drive.
Affirmative. From Commander Zavala. Filed accordingly.
This is a great piece of ship. Must be a lot of action out there tonight. Thank you.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. The Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission.
Come on, Cosmodrome 12. We need to hold us back on Guardian.
store an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.